A classic experiment from the 1970s. A researcher gave a four-year-old a simple choice.
So if you wait for me to get back, I'll give you this bowl with all of these gummy bears, okay? But if you can't wait, you can push that button like this, and then I'll come back and you can have this bowl with just this one gummy bear, okay? Okay? Okay, I'll be right back.
According to an inconclusive but intriguing study, the longer children resisted temptation, the higher their SAT scores were years later.